This is the journal that I started keeping when all of this journey began. And yesterday I filled in the last line of the last page, so I will be starting a new journal. It's been fun. So I think I have put together a new one. This one I can actually add pages to, which I did. You can make it thicker, so that'll be kind of neat. I haven't figured out how I'm going to lay it out yet, if I'm actually going to use dividers for something or if they're just going to be there. Happy journaling, people!